This illustration is analyzing two perpendicular trips in a river. We are given that two identical boats A and B start from a point in a river with a speed V relative to water in mutually perpendicular paths. Boat A along the river current and boat B perpendicular to river current. Here we are given that if they move equal distances from initial point and return back, we are required to find the ratio of time taken by the boats A and B in round trips. And the velocity of river current is given as 0.8 V. So here if we analyze the situation, say if this is the river and say a boat A is moving along the river current, and the speed of A, here we can directly write if river current speed is U, which is given to us as 0.8 V, where V is the boat speed with respect to river. So A will be moving with the speed V plus U, and after traveling some distance, if it return back, its speed with respect to ground will be V minus U, and it will come back. And we are given if boat B is moving perpendicular to river current, then boat B is moving in this direction. It goes the same distance and then it returns back and coming back to the same point. So in this situation for going, it has to travel with the speed V in some direction so that when U is added, the resultant path would be normal. Similarly, when it is returning, its velocity would be somewhere here, or you can say in this direction, so that when U will be added, the resulting velocity will be in the direction normal to river current. So here we can write for distance L traveled by boats, as we assume A will travel a distance L and B will also go and come back for a distance L. We can write time taken by A is, here A is traveling with the speed V plus U and then return as with V minus U. So time for A we can write as L by V plus U plus L by V minus U. On simplifying, we are getting it 2VL by V square minus U square. Similarly, for B, as it is going with the speed V and river current speed U vectorially added to it, the resultant will be taken as root of V square minus U square, and the same will be in a return path. So, we can write the time taken by B is, here TB can be written as this, L by root of V square minus U square plus L by root of V square minus U square, that is 2L by root of V square minus U square. So if we calculate the ratio of the two times TA by TB, on substituting the values, you can see it is 2VL upon V square minus U square divided by 2L upon root of V square minus U square. Here 2L gets cancelled out, and on simplifying we are getting it as V by root of V square minus U square. If we substitute the value of river current speed, so this will be V divided by root of V square minus U is 0.8 V, so if we square it, this will be 0.64 V square. On simplifying, we can see here V also gets cancelled out, and this 1 by root of 0.36, so that will be 1 by 0.6, and we are getting this as 5 by 3. So this will be the final result of the problem, the ratio of the time taken by boats A and B in traveling equal distances as described in the problem.